So I've been dancing for about since my sophomore year of high school. So that's 5 years now. I started dancing at Hancock. I started really dancing at Hancock. I mean, usually I just play around, you know, freestyle every now and then. And then I really started getting into it when I first started dancing at Hancock in Kevin Kim's class. Changed my life. I dance because it makes me really happy, and it's fun. I mean, and it's helped with not only just me dancing, but my personality in general. I'm a lot more open than I used to be. I'm not as shy, and I'm not afraid to try new things like I was if I would say before I started dancing. Like when I was a freshman, I was scared of everything. Like, I wouldn't try anything new. I'd like to stay in my lane. But once I started dancing, you know, you say, let's go do this. I mean, I even become more spontaneous just from dancing. And it's really helped me get the friends that I have and meet the people that I know. I want to know your name, man. I want to know if you got a man. I want to know everything. I want to know your number and if I can come over and I want to know what you like. I want to know so I can do it all night. But you're telling me I'm just a friend. You're telling me I'm just a friend.
Oh, baby, you
got what I need.
I wanna know what you're all about. I wanna know what makes you laugh.